Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another product review. This is the Smart Simple Freezer Bags. They cost a dollar. I got these at a local bargain store. So I'm not sure where else you can find them at. I bought them within probably the past month. I go through a lot of freezer bags. When I buy meat, when I get it home. I live by myself. When I get my meat at home, I divide it up into middle-sized portions and then stick them in freezer bags like this. Stick them down in the freezer. And when I'm ready, want to cook something, I'll get it out of the freezer and throw it out. You get 16 freezer bags for $1. This box is pretty much empty. It's the quart size. Bags are pretty good and thick. Inside of it, or whatever you eat, your vegetables, whatever you want to freeze. And like any other freezer bags, I've got the Ziploc here. Zipper, you just run your fingers across it to seal it. But you need to get your air out of your bag before you seal it. Then all you gotta do is take whatever you're freezing down inside your freezer. I haven't had any issues so far with these bags. As far as interior or food I'm putting in them, getting freezer burned or anything like that. I've been using them, like I said, I think about these about a month ago. And I've done went through, I guess it's the second box open I've gone through so far. Bought several of them when I bought them. They're pretty good little freezer bags. You go through a lot of them like I do. This is, yeah, I mean, 16 of them for $1. You can't beat that. You can't beat that. In stores. This is the Smart and Simple freezer bags. Like I said, I bought these at a local owned bargain store, so I'm not sure where else you can find these at. They have a 100% satisfaction guarantee on their products. They get your phone number on here and you can call if you're not happy with them to get your money back. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. I will see you on my next product review video. Have a good one.